Hey guys, so these are my deals for Walgreens for the week of December 31st through January 6th. The first deal is on the Angel Soft toilet paper. This is priced at $3.49 this week. There is a 50 cent off one coupon in the Walgreens booklet. You can get that at the front of the store over near the flyers. There's also a 45 cent off one printable coupon. I'll leave a link below in the description box for that coupon. After the two coupons, you'll pay just $2.54 for the pack, and these are the 9 packs of Big Rolls. The Crest toothpaste this week is $2.99. When you buy two, you get a $2 register reward. There is $2 off one coupons in the P&G this week. There's an app version of the coupon as well, so that'll take $2 off. And you can use one of those as well as one of the insert coupons. After the coupons and the register reward, that will make these completely free. The Venus razors this week are $7.99. There's some varieties that are more, so just make sure you get the ones that are $7.99, which are the original razors, or the Embrace this week at my store was $7.79. So I bought two of those. That brought my total to $15.58. There's $3 off one coupons from this last week's P&G insert, as well as app versions of the coupons, so you can use one app and one physical coupon. That will take $6 off, making your total $9.58. And then you get back a $10 register reward for buying two, making it a 42 cent moneymaker. So I really didn't find a ton of clearance this week at Walgreens. That's all the deals that I did as far as regular deals, but I always look out for clearance as well. I did find one little clearance item for my daughter. It was the Lip Smackers chapsticks. They came in a little tube. It was in the Christmas section, which was 50% off. And a lot of the gift sets were 50% off. I just didn't need any of them this week, so I didn't end up picking them up, but there are a ton of those on sale, as well as clearance was on sale for 50% off this week at my store. Again, I just didn't need any of them this week, so I didn't pick any up, but there is a lot to look for. And again, I didn't really find a ton of other clearance, the normal clearance that I thought was a really great deal, so I didn't really pick anything up. But it's definitely worth going to Walgreens this week for the toilet paper, the razors, and the toothpaste, because those are all really great deals. If you guys have any questions or you want to share what you found at Walgreens this week, let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe so you see more of my videos, and I'll see you guys next time.